Hello, good day everyone. Look at one of our honeys. This is the mama pig that don't have milk for her piglets. So, and you can see now that her hairs are falling. See that? So please comment down below what is the reason or we don't know, and what are the helpful tips so that you can prevent it if it's not good, or please comment if it's just okay for a sow or mother pig to have her hairs fall down. But she's okay and eating well, but she lives here at the backyard, not in the pen. So okay, thank you for comment and like and share, and also subscribe, and until the next edition of HOG.